8 months ago, when coronavirus came to Utah, the concern for me and I think most of our team here in the ER is that we were going to get the disease here at work and take it home to our family and friends. Now, 8 months later, my concern is that I have a higher risk of getting it in the community because of community spread. Thanks to those of you who are taking measures to mitigate the spread and viral transmission, my ask of you is please help us be able to help you.